If they're serious enough, they'll follow through on those reports. But most of the time, the stuff that gets attention is...
Hey, Les, I got to interrupt. I'm so sorry. We have breaking news. Let's listen in to President Trump right now.
Had a very, very detailed group of people working on the 737-8 and the 737-9 new airplanes. We're going to be issuing an emergency order of prohibition to ground all flights of the 737 MAX 8 and the 737 MAX 9 and planes associated with that line. I've spoken to Elaine Chao, Secretary of Transportation, Dan Elwell, Acting Administrator of the FAA, and to Dennis Muilenburg, CEO of Boeing. And they'll be available shortly after our conference today. They are all in agreement with the action. Any plane currently in the air will go to its destination and thereafter be grounded until further notice. So planes that are in the air will be grounded. If they're the 737 MAX, will be grounded upon landing at the destination. Pilots have been notified. Airlines have been all notified. Airlines are agreeing with this. The safety of the American people and all people is our paramount concern. Our hearts go out to all of those who lost loved ones, to their friends, to their families in both the Ethiopian and the Lion Airlines crashes that involved the 737 MAX aircraft. It's a terrible, terrible thing. Boeing is an incredible company. They are working very, very hard right now. And hopefully they'll very quickly come up with the answer. But until they do, the planes are grounded. And you'll be hearing from the FAA directly in a little while. I would say probably in 45 minutes from now. So you'll be prepared to hear. They're going to go into great detail as to what they found and where we're going, what we're doing. But all of those planes are grounded, effective immediately, okay? Quickly. They don't know the problem yet. They have to find the problem, but they don't know the problem. It could be a lot of different things. So they have to find it, and they will find it. The United States has the greatest record in the world of aviation, and we want to keep it that way. So I didn't want to take any chances. We didn't have to make this decision today. We could have delayed it. We maybe didn't have to make it at all, but I felt it was important, both psychologically and in a lot of other ways. And again, working with Canada, working with other countries, we just felt it was the right thing to do. And also, in speaking to Boeing and speaking to airlines, I spoke with American Airlines, I spoke with a number of airlines, and speaking to the airlines, I think that we all agree that this was the right decision to make. Didn't have to be made, but we thought it was the right decision to make. Okay.
President, are you confident the FAA acted quickly enough?
Oh, they acted very quickly, yeah. And we acted also very fact-based and very much working with other countries and with the airlines. Okay.
Okay, so the breaking news right now, the president saying an emergency order has been issued to ground this specific type of aircraft here in the U.S., the Boeing 737 MAX 8. The U.S. was the lone holdout up until this moment. Justin, first, your reaction.
Well, I think it's the right call. I was going to say that at least until they've read out the flight data recorder and the cockpit voice recorder and we have a good sense of what happened, to err on the side of safety is the best option.
But to err on the side of safety is what people have been calling for days now.